6, I guess?
Oh, I don't remember.
Oh, my back. Oh, that felt good. Just out of work. Let's play this game. I'll restate that, though.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it?
We've been here.
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Okay. I feel so slow. Because the objectives were being added? Yeah, that's why. Okay. So. But I can't follow my... Why are my buttons not working? BRB. There we go, it's working. Okay, let's continue. So over here there was a node. Oh fuck, where are those steps? Oh, that's me. Okay. It's too damn loud, bro. Very slow. Now two nodes. Yellow. Oh, I should have put one for life. Oh well, whatever. Actually, no, I shouldn't. I think I'll be dying. Dies. Okay, was that it there? Yeah. Store. I buy another node. What's up with the song? Is there something here? Oh, fool. Let's go up then. Fuck, what's up with that song? Sell anything. Just have way too much ammo. That's good.
Is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Okay. I'm expecting a horde of the zombies. Actually, no, they're aliens. Okay, so I'm here. Let's go to deck B. Coming, I just couldn't see high enough. Oh shit, I didn't know you were coming. break way.
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Am I really gonna die? Holy fuck. All these bodies. Bitch. I know I shouldn't come up. Oh, actually, I should. Over here then. Should heal. Holy shit, that was all of it? Damn. Impressive. Continue just exploring. Safe station. I can't see you guys. Oh, there you are. Engine help. Okay. I think they needed me. Hey, store. Hey. I don't need anything right now, so we'll continue. It is there. Okay. I'm assuming I will go there in a bit. Zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
and the game is almost complete, so they want to throw me everything. God damn. Avoid the shots. Avoid these. Dude, there's too many of you. Oh, I was able to reach it. Damn. Is that all of them?
All free filtering anomalies destroyed. Gravity can now be restored. Gravity restored. Access permitted to
flow. Let the bodies hit the flow. So many. I have a power node. I do. Well, fuck. Guess I don't. Imagine increasing that guy's power, that gun's power. Damn. No, I will not do that. Oh well, if I get a power node, I'll come back.
That's the key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Run, bitch. since I usually never use them, let's just use it right now. I wonder if I can keep the gravity on.
Alright, and we're back.
So I need to go here. Fuck, I'm curious. YOLO. Oh. I know where we is. YOLO. If we ever need it, we're gonna die for it. Dumb investments, maybe? Do I care? I actually do. Fuck. Fine.
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
I'm afraid. Chapter 7, Into the Void. I didn't realize I didn't have any bullets. Oh, I do. Did I just pick them up? I think I did. Wait, is this gonna be another fight sequence? Rope. I just heard something I didn't want to. Fuck is up with those noises? Something popped out. Okay. Let's try to use the bullets on this one because I have not used it. Oh. Those bats. Health. Any more health? Actually don't need these bullets, so let me drop them. I have a lot of health.
Dr. Kai, what the hell are you doing? Get back! Come any closer, Ann, and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay. Idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have coached the cargo? Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes. I don't have them. Is this what you did to the captain? Go on. Shoot me if you've got the balls. Idiot! It's the only way to stop it. the only way to end it. He's completely lost. Somebody call security.
You're lost that I was actually hearing the fucking voices. The fucking whatever thingy. I don't like this place. Fuck us up with these guys. What the fuck? Rum 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 rum. What it seems like I can walk on it. Open sesame. Hello?
Isaac?
Oh shit.
Is that really you?
No.
It feels like it's been so long.
Is this fake news?
But I can help you now. Come with me.
Trust Isaac, she's fake news.
The beacon's in the storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on.
The fuck are you looking at me? Ooh, that ass. Bad. Weapon because I'm out of bullets. Why did you survive so long?
Okay, the door's unlocked, Isaac. I can't get over to you, but I'll find a way. I love you. This will all be over soon.
Is this Nicole? Don't trust you. She's fake news, Isaac. Don't let her. The fuck? Again.
Isaac.
Schematic.
Hey, I lost your signal for
damn.
A while.
Wait, did I skip level 3? Maybe.
I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
Oh, he's gone cray-cray. Those people want to say he's gone cray-cray. Where's this bitch at? Back to this again. Okay. Fuck, to move your shit. Wait, what? Oh, I see. Oh, barely dodged that. And I'm gonna go. Pick up the one that I had here. I say had. Okay, F. Let's continue. I want the level 4 suit, by the way. Where are we? Oh, this is where I got jumped by these guys.
I've got elevator access to the mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You have to knock those out before you can launch it.
I need to go to the store. In real life too, I'm hungry. Always hungry. Are they not gonna jump out? Oh, that's where we need to be. Holy shit, what is up with this place? Oh, store. Yes. Okay, very quickly. Okay, let's sell all this shit. I have way too much medkits. Two of them. Kit, I don't need it. blades. Can I sell? No, I need to buy ammo. Let me see the level 4 seat. You look fine. Sweet thing. Did my health shorten? What the hell? It looks like that's the case. I think that's good enough. Should survive with that.
Processing log. Supervisor Second Engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Please! Oh, God!
Oh, God.
One more.
Oh, he's shredding his limbs. What the fuck am I not with that? Oh, maybe that's why. I shouldn't be here. Oh, I have 4 nodes? Okay. One, two, three, four. Damn. Okay. But no. I'm smart about this. No, I don't need range. Reload? Nah, I don't need to reload. Cassidy, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Speed. The amount of time that I shoot. If I get to go 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh, that's the play. Oh. There we go, big boy. Drawing the gun.
Oh!
Bitch! That was fast. Killed him fast. Not here yet, so let's go over here. I'm gonna go the entire chapter here for this episode, so sorry if it's a little long. What is that? That's... Oh. Okay. Makes sense. Whispers, man. Very pink. Is it behind me? Okay. Expecting people to show up. Explody boys. I did not expect those. just go. Oh, I saw something move. Some creepy shit. Pow, 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 pow. A lot of reading. What's it going here? Shit, you guys scared me.
Entering pseudo gravity.
I see. Maybe I need to turn that off first. I had it. Yeah, I ran into things.
Entering zero gravity.
Give it time. Okay, maybe the way out's not through here. It's through here.
Entering vacuum.
Don't die. Okay.
Where to?
too. Let's go through here so that way we can have all the weapons. Okay, there we are, complete. Well, this place, at least. Oops, stasis is recharged. Lips are not. You are dead. You animals, bitch. No items, fuck you. Launch the asteroid from where? Enemies, right? I don't hear anything. From here, I don't see anything.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, let's go.
Are you finally gonna come out? Person that opened that thing? Stop! Let's go up. Sensor spamming E. There's nothing else? Okay. Let's launch it.
Payload 8772 launched.
Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me. Like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
Fuck you. Wait, so who's here? I'm trying to shut up. need bullets.
I should buy some.
And that's the end of chapter 7. I need to go back to the bridge. I think it is anyways, hopefully. It's kind of complicated. Let's just finish the plasma gun. So I can't put any more damage. So I just get hit. Here. Oh shit, I'm an idiot. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Yeah. I mean, the contact gun? No. Use the Ripper. Buy some bullets before you head down there. Just in case. Okay, all my money will go into the pulse weapon. Pulse bullets. Or plasma bullets. Should I actually use that? I'm an idiot. Yeah, I should have. Oh well, whatever. Let's go. Save it once more, just in case. I think I had to go up. Oh, I didn't forgot to reload. Idiot. Okay, that was the way. Okay. I knew I didn't fuck up. Before you guys fuck me up, I'm gonna save. Wow. Oh well. What you guys want? Ah, no! What happened to that chick? Holy shit, don't tell me I have to go all the way over there. Oh no, no we don't. Okay. That's good. Alright, chapter 7 complete. Damn, this place is big. Anyways, hopefully if you guys are watching, which I know and not many of you are. Probably not any. This game's dead. Yeah, but if you guys watch it ever in the future, hope you enjoyed. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Why do you seem so scared? All I wanted to do was play with you. Please come and play with me. I am so lonely. You're not afraid of the dark, are you? Don't